Okay, so bit of a confession to make. My audio only recorded the game audio last time. I mean, you guys can see what's going on, but I didn't have the text turned on either, so you're probably just looking at the thing going like, "What the fuck is this video?" Sorry, guys. Do better this game. I'm gonna start playing some background music and then get into this next game, playing Vlad the Impaler and the Nets. And then Tennis Assist. Tennis Assist I could do, that's not a problem. So let's get the music going. And then let's get into it. Let's get into the game. This time there will be sound. Game audio, hopefully. Everything. A little bit of background music going. And then I just don't want to hear too much of it. There. That's probably really faint, but pause the music so game sound comes in. So toxic. Look at the win.
Welcome everyone to Fort Wayne, Indiana. We have another great G League matchup for you tonight.
Now the music will start. All right, Vlad the Impaler, the Romanian guy. Okay, let's get it. Let's go. Let's go get it. So bright this court, goodness. Haji with a G. Goodness. Hey, that's an assist now. No assist? Nothing? Man. Long Island Nets. The G League team of the Brooklyn Nets. Damn, that's a hell of a pick. Brick wall pick. Hey, you can't dribble. Oh, what? Come on. No, I didn't even try to. I tried the first one, I poked it away. The second one, I didn't even try. Come on. Can't penalize me for something I didn't want to do. What? Oh, shit. Damn near all me. Give me. Hey. This team has makes the best use of having an elite center in the middle. Haji is a great presence on the floor, and it's no surprise they built the offense around him. Goodness. Haji, no good. Tatum, old man, shoot. Bang. That's 1 out of 10. Excellent use of the catch and shoot. You gotta guard Tatum closely, or you will pay the price. How do you do team takeovers again? I'll find out for next game. Right now, I don't know. Jeez.
He's got to
be a little embarrassed for joining the Paratroopers Club on that pump fake.
And of course, AI, a name that might sound familiar to college hoops fans. Had a good run, a big game in the Sweet 16, but ultimately the team came up too short. Still, showed some great potential in what was his final year.
Now, about 2 minutes gone by in the first quarter. Outside Kelsey, pass to Haji. Poked away.
Can't dribble as a center, let's go.
Inside. A nice shot by
I want that ball.
Pretty impressive. Five straight makes to start this game.
It's a 6-point game. Picked by Haji. And here in the first, approaching.
You cross that back over to your left. I'm taking it.
Back to Kelsey. Shot
clock. Shit.
It's good.
That's me. That's so me.
Andre Haji.
He had his head on a swivel and was able to pick out the pass and get the assist.
And AI and the rest of the Mad Ants were involved in some community work recently. They had a booth at the State Fair.
Yep, they're talking about what happened in the last episode, the State Fair thing. Shit. That was not even their starting center. He just got up there and just got it out of there. Goodness.
And the Nets making a change here. AI outside. Carter. Just 5 to shoot. The 3 is up. Off to a good start as he hits this.
I'm not getting any assists today right now. Okay. So delayed. I tried to steal the ball. Yes, I tried to steal the ball, but way earlier though, not right then. Alright? Goodness.
Second quarter and we're just over a minute in. Long Island, no good that time either.
Get off me.
It has been said time and time again.
Shoot.
Doesn't make it any
time. Good finish. That's another assist. Good finish. Alright! I swiped down at it, but I didn't get it, apparently. Screen assist though.
Perhaps the first thing you notice about him is the killer instinct on the court.
Young is a player that is always looking to exploit a weakness or catch a defender slipping up. Sometimes he'll get too focused on that aspect of the game, but I'd say it's
possible box out, but I didn't need it.
And here in the second quarter of action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played. Pass to Randolph. Back to AI. Kick out to Young. They set the screen over Nelson. And again, it's Fort Wayne.
I'm trying to get the assist, but I'm not getting it.
Young just needs a little daylight and he's good.
Nelson, guarded by Young. To the wing, right side. Back to Nelson. Shot clock at 5. Picked by Haji. Ball's knocked loose.
Hey, good pick.
Pushing it up.
Paul Tatum, a Houston native, grew up in that area.
And Tatum was a huge Rockets fan.
Sorry, buddy. I have a goal to reach. I'll take your assist and make it my own.
Watching his hometown team as a kid.
Yeah, watching a little T-Mac, a little Yao Ming.
Now, here's Kelsey. Pass to Haji. And Andre Haji gets double-teamed.
Jeebus.
Strikes fear into the heart, doesn't it?
Not really. We only have 4 points. We're still going to win the game. Woo! Good finish. Double clutch. Swing it in there. Nice. Yo, I can't shoot free throws. It's so bad. Hold him. Go.
The Mad Ants play, the entire city pays attention. The whole city shuts down as they love to support the local G League chapter.
I'm not going to take over yet.
Red hot. They've really turned it on.
As soon as the end of the quarter, why would I waste it by taking over it with 12 seconds left in the quarter? We're winning.
Ball's not loose.
Shit, I should have.
Here's Odom. That'll do it for the first half.
If I took over, I would have grabbed that ball and maybe finished, but okay. There's time left on the clock. Everything's going well, it seems, then.
The second half just about to get going here. Young has been sensational. He's a dynamic scorer, guys, that much we know. And his talent was on full display in that first half.
Yeah, he's a hard man to keep down. And so far, they haven't found the answer for him. They're, might not be...
Hey, good finish.
One thing you have to admire about Coach Keller...
I'm gonna spoon feed you these, because I need the assists. Open, yo.
Outside Young. AI inside. He's guarded by Kelsey. Screened by AI. Left side Young. Over Nelson. The bank shot. No good.
Good pick, but he just couldn't make it count.
And he still owes his teammate a big pat on the back for setting that rock solid screen.
Pass to Young. The floater. And he lays it up and in. And when Young is on the floor, you know he is going to be a threat to score.
Offense just comes so easy to Young, and he knows it. You hope he finds a way to expand his game. But when you need a bucket, he is such a good option to have.
There you go. There it is. I'm gonna keep going. Team takeover.
Playing as one. Five straight baskets resulting from assists.
Great team basketball.
To the paint. AI. And it's gonna be two free throws. Through contact on the shot.
And after not being selected in the draft, AI has humbled himself. Knows he has to prove his worth.
And he'll take his third and fourth throw shots of the night. The first free throw is good.
And the head coach of the Mad Ants. Gordon Keller. He's a back to the
oh my God!
He's gonna drill the
why is these guys free throw shooting so bad?
The first whistle to the final horn.
Now here's Kelsey.
Pass to Haji. I really don't understand. Like, you're a guard that played through college. How can you have bad free throw shooting? I don't get it.
Oh, that's an elegant move to drop in the floater. And confident play we're seeing out of them.
Yeah, the scoreboard tells the story.
And Coach Keller not one to mince words with what he expects.
Absolutely not. If you're playing for Coach Keller, you're going to be sound fundamentally. And that structure he brings is crucial for
trying.
The G League who are really looking to shore up their game.
Now here's Kelsey.
AI with the block.
And really a big part of shot blocking is timing. AI showing that he's capable of rejecting shots.
That's it.
Boom.
An assist from Marcus Young.
And it's pretty hard not to notice the difference in the past.
Team takeover. Let's go.
Yeah,
everybody on fire. Yeah, you call a timeout. Yeah. Yeah, you call a timeout. That's right. Everybody on fire. Let's go. Hey, if any one of you watched Kuroko's Basket, this is that team zone. This is that team zone from back in the from towards the end of that series. Go. Wait, what? Yo, I'm using everybody? I guess I don't know how these work. All this works, but all right.
Third quarter here, and 3 minutes have come off the clock. Now here's Fresh, looking for his first basket. Still in this one, on the wing, Brad James drops one.
Shit.
From the wing. And these guys have had some good motion on offense. Nice assist.
When everybody's involved.
Coast to coast with it.
So good at slicing to the lane. Can't let AI get any opportunities to penetrate.
And stolen by AI. Up ahead.
Assist and finish.
Well, you know, offensively, Brian, they've been really special.
Yeah, you nailed it, Tim. No matter what the defense has thrown at them, they've just kept piling up the points.
And more points. And so it looks like the Nets will retain possession here.
So close to picking that pass off.
Still a nice play, though, to make sure the pass didn't reach the target.
Pass to Fresh. And there's the pick. Odom with the ball.
Oh, that's me.
Defended by Madison. Odom's shot is off. And this could get even more out of hand if they continue to put up points.
What a performance it's been.
And the match.
Bang.
Another three.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here.
Everyone on fire. Everyone on fire. Ah!
Now here's Odom.
Ah, shit.
And so it looks like the Nets will retain possession here. Pass to Fresh. Odom. To halt the run. And it's good.
Damn.
On the land.
What?
Very much. And they want to think about stretching the defense a bit, like they did in the first half.
Howie Carter, not the most impactful player on the floor for the Mad Ants, but he is a valuable member of the team.
Oh, absolutely. He can give them a spark on occasion, but he's one of those glue guys. Fantastic chemistry with the rest of the team, and he just knows his role.
Now, here's Russell. Not a lot of room.
What a mess.
Pass to Campbell. Shot clock at six. Here's Russell. And the
Oy.
Getting another bucket right there.
Close. He's it. I need one more assist for the game goal. Get this last assist, get this game over with. 206, Young's in the game.
Here's Trigg. Goes up off the inbound. Kicks it to AI. It falls for the six.
Turn on, hit it.
Seven tries this contest. That's an 86% accuracy mark. And the Nets with possession here. Picked by Haji.
Damn, good drive.
Second shot opportunity.
Jeez.
Well, on the glass, the Romanian superstar is fantastic at reaching out and snagging second chance opportunities.
Kicks it to AI. Young. Pass to AI. Marcus Young on the wing. Here's AI. And a little luck that time, but it drops.
When he has a night like this, very hard to imagine AI won't be playing on the NBA stage very, very soon.
Haji with it. They get a hand on it.
Wait, you scooped it back, really?
Pass to James. Odom. Joseph, the screen. Odom's shot is off. Right side, Young.
Finish that.
Drops it in.
There we go. There's my 10th. All right, nice.
And now let's see just how much longer they keep that foot on the accelerator.
They gotta keep it on the
All night. Foot on the pedal all night. I don't stop.
Over trig. Haji.
Hey. Good hook. Well, that's 40 seconds. There's not much time for me to not stop, but.
AI with it. Pass to Young.
Got him.
Yeah, I think AI did some work in his inside game during his time in China. He's looking very confident in that area.
Now here is Nelson, covered by AI. To the paint.
Oh. You cost me a turnover, dude.
Now Nelson.
You cost me a... assists. Very nice. Pass break score. Very nice. Outlet pass. Dribble drive. Contested shot. Highlight plays. 2x meter. Good finish. Perimeter shots. 50-50 plays. Jeez. Free throw 104. That's so bad. Again. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of stories in these preludes because they want to set it up. So.
What's your name? You're working hard, right? Fighting.
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. I'm doing everything right. I keep my head down, I grind.
But you're still hitting that wall. So climb over it. Find your way around it. Dig a tunnel underneath it. Do not think about this wall as a barrier. Think about it as a question.
What's the question?
When I was a little kid, I wanted a big sounding job, right? Just like everybody else. I wanted to be a doctor, lawyer, president.
Astronaut.
I wanted to be an astronaut.
Right. But then I got older, and my heart told me something else. Words. I loved how they sounded when I gave them context, purpose. I knew I wanted to be great at it, and everyone told me that it was impossible because of the barriers, right? I'm a female. The odds, the competition, I'd never be able to make it as a living. And unfortunately, they were right. Every single door that I knocked on was slammed in my face. I knew that I could write. But I had to think about why I was being rejected. What were my flaws? Regroup, rethink.
I built a ladder.
So what happened? Hey, build a ladder. Nice.
All fell apart, and now I just stroll around at carnivals looking for stuffed animals to complete my collection.
See, that's impossible. Can't be done.
No, now I have a great career. And it pays me enough that it's my only job, and it continues to grow. I'm a sports writer and owner of Wayne Hoops HQ.
Wayne, that's you? that's amazing. I read you, like, all the time. I always thought you were a guy.
Oh, okay. Because girls can't write about sports.
No. I was written by a dude named Wayne.
No, I'm just messing with you. Okay. I get that all the time.
It's always fun to talk sports with girls. It's fun.
Thank you. Yeah. I did feel like going out with you was kind of touchy territory, crossing a line, so I kind of wanted to see how this went before I told you about it. What I do is very important to me, so anything that could call that into question is a red line.
Yeah, I totally get it.
I want to get you something for you.
That's...
rhymes with ash can.
Yes, of course. This just, yeah, okay. Right. Why did it blur out like that? What just happened? The likeness of these people is nuts. Be honest with this one.
Yeah. I think about her all the time, like she's in my head, man. Like it's actually kind of nice. You know, it feels right. It feels like something's happening.
Wow. Collapsible AI. I'm finally getting butterflies.
Yeah, I don't know, man. It's just it's kind of like what Paul was saying about the city. Like I've had girlfriends before, but not like this. Something about her just makes me feel.
We open on the two of you driving through Amish country, going through one of those covered bridges. Cool idea. Yeah, you're wearing those hats, and overalls. Yeah. You open it up on the two-lane blacktop.
What is this dude talking about?
She's looking at you and you can see it in her eyes. This is good, man. I can sell this. What are you doing
okay.
This weekend?
All right, let's reel it in, Zach. Let's reel it in. All right, let's sell the game. Okay, let's focus on the game.
There's no line anymore, AI. It's all the same brand. You want to get to the next level? This is what you have
let's
to do.
Let's keep it at the game for now, okay, man?
That's not enough.
Well, it has to be. Okay? For now?
Fine. For now.
Crazy ass. What? Hey, everyone's interested now. Everyone's got a little bit of interest. Ooh, the Phoenix Suns still showing a lot of interest. I still want to go to my Wolves, though. But, alright, so win a game against the Skyforce. Get at least 3 assists to Paul Tatum. That's the next game. You know, but that's it for this episode. Thank you for sticking with me. Like, subscribe, leave me a comment. Anything you want to see, where I could cut the videos, whatever. Anything you don't want to see, just let me know, man. But anyways, next week we're back. We're playing another game. Hopefully everything goes well.